Hello, comrade. Today's objective is rail construction. Hello and welcome back. I have triggered my inner monk and have made this one a little bit more straightish. Yeah. So, we are where we left off. And I'm on pause. Because winter is coming. The population is good. 20th of November. Yeah. So, we need to create a rail connection for this one here. And it should look somehow sightly and also work with the terrain. And maybe I will start at the end, which is here. I want to branch in here. And here's a little bit more traffic because this is called for the steel mill. But here's very low traffic. And I want to keep it this way, so I will branch in here. Directly, so we have interception of traffic only in this point and not more. Also, I need to avoid branching over directly over the or crossing this one here. So I want to build a bridge. The passenger line should be uninterrupted under any circumstances. This bridge is a little bit too short, I think, so it will go. Get rid of one of you. Okay. And let's take the flattening iron out. Okay. So if I want to go from here to Kant. Oh, the heating pipe. Oh. Will be a cold winter for you, firefighter guys. Hard times. Indeed. So let's cut you off to here. Maybe also like this. Good. Let's see. Nope. Still no. So we go down. Okay. Create a proper slope. Good. So our next favorite tool, the schmoozing. Okay. Then we go up and at him. Somewhere like here, maybe. Let's protect the rail. I want to cross, so let's move it further rail side, please. Don't you want to create a cliff for me? No? Okay. Maybe the conventional tools are better. Oh, we need to go somewhere. Maybe like here. Okay. Don't want to help. That's okay. Okay, so we go here and create our slope. Starting from here. Good. Remove the protective rails. Let's see. I need some space to work. Okay, looks workable. Too drastic. Nope. Second try, maybe from the other side. Only one will go. Okay. Have we got clean connections here? Looks like it. Good. And now we're following the normal way. Okay. Remove the help begins. Cup of coffee. Cheers. Okay. Do you want to? Oh, thank you. So I don't need to remove the power line yet. But he's on the chopping block. Okay. So we go here. Must fix here the grass situation. Okay. So I'm into this crossing and the trains, the brick trains will go here to the border and back. Only interfering the main line as little as possible. So we need to start to think about our bridge situation. Ideally, we will bridge somewhere over here, which is absolutely not possible. Are we too low? Yeah, it looks like it. Okay. Maybe from here. Everything goes slower and let's see. This will go. Yes. Yes. Extremely long bridge, but kind of like it. How much space? Oh. Okay, this is rather a problem, because I need a staging area here. I can also let them wait on the bridge, but I'm not the biggest fan of it. So maybe... Let's see. What does our height info says? -1.5. Okay. That's okay. So if we pull out... if we pull out this point a little more like here. And we need 10 meters up. Okay. Oh, we go up. Close. Okay. Bendy bridge? Electric bendy bridge, maybe? Yes. No. Oh. It was a winner. Getting worse and worse here. Okay. Good. Nice, nice. Okay. So we are here and we need to go there. Don't throw earth on my rails, please. Can I have it a little bit more bendy? Yeah. Good. Let's try to repair some stuff. Okay. Oh. Okay, thank you. Good. So we have this part, and now we need to go in here and make a turn and have a little staging area. Let's see. This looks good. So, I think more than three trains are not possible or sensible. Won't you go? We go in our outer for this area. I think outer is a little bit better. Mm. still need space for the signal there. That's okay. Okay. That's fine. And now you need to come back. Okay, so this is our little train yard for bricks export. Mm-hmm. Yep. And stay this way, I'm happy. So, the only problem is the slight thing with I need road connection here and coming out here. I think connecting to this one to get access to service workers. Yeah. Okay. So let's repair a little bit of the mayhem here. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Hopefully this bridge will go back in. I think a bridge with a large span would be nice. Maybe this one. Hmm. Excellent. Yeah, quite like it. Okay. I'm by you. And our freezing fire workers. Chaps, get their connection back. Mm-hmm. Mm. Okay, if the game allows it. Okay, good. This one is for the helicopters. Yes. Can I? Yeah. Good. Okay. And DARPA works. It's for normal construction crew. Good. We made some progress here electrifying this stuff. Not electrified. Let's see. I think you need some workers. Okay. Good. So, while we are on a rail construction site, maybe we can take a look if we can pull out this rail line more to end of hope. I've transferred some excavators here where nobody's home. Excellent. Okay, you are on the way home. Let's see how much we can do without them. Okay, so we have some stuff here, which comes from them here. Maybe I will first bridge the gap without excavating and correct it afterwards. It's like I said, winter is coming. Yeah. It's much easier to plan without winter than with winter. Hopefully I will find the right alleys. This one I don't want to. I want to go through here. Oh, hey. Okay. First coffee. So I think we should go here. And then make a straight route for us. Okay. Are we out of excavating power here? No. We still have some. So we need to go up here. Quite severe cliff. Maybe we'll tunnel over this little hill. Let's first plan out the whole. Okay. No? Hmm. Okay. We can live with that. Link. Oops. Nope. Yeah, looks good so far. This one needs to be corrected if the excavators are still in place. Oh, again on station. Yeah. Good. We want to come out somewhere. Here. Let's mark this as an idea. Stick out our tunnel entrance. Key. What are you doing? Go away. Thank you. Go on, pause. Something strange. A lot of leftovers here. Okay. Okay. I think this is acceptable. Goes quite severe up, but it's okay. Good. So we are nearly here. This thing causes problems of its own. I think we are following the slope here. Oh. This is no good. Okay. Ump. But all in all, I think acceptable. So we come in somewhere like here. This hump, I maybe want to eliminate. Okay. Not better. Okay. That's acceptable, railroad. This one not, but here I cannot flatten, I think. No. Okay. Good. So, yeah. So we wait for the excavators and it will be snowy, so yeah. Good, good. But then we can put this into production and everything is good. So did we need to change something before we leave this episode? Close it gracefully? I think no. This one is repaired, yes. Let it run. You still have power, my friend. Still have power. Okay. Good. So we can kill this power line off. Yeah. When we connect that one. Can also pipe in sewage, but I think it's a little bit early. This bridge is nearly done. We'll have a nice connection from left to right. Okay. Ah! And last time this one was ready but has no power. And because we love our power fiddling around, we can pull out some power here. Question is from where? Here's a power substation, but I think it's also full. Yes. Here's nothing. Maybe a task for next time. Oh, I can pull out here a telephone line from here, going all the way back. It's possible. Maybe I will do so. Can also pull out a cross country line and coming in here. Yeah, yeah. Possibilities, but not super easy. So power has to wait here. Okay. Do I want to do something? Ah! Yes. Also next episode, I think I will move them out here. They're responsible for some outside fuel stations and will be responsible for these ones. But they will move here. Yep. Okay. So I think that's all in all good progress and I think I will see you next time. I hope so. Have a good one. Bye bye, comrade.